appreciate you coming out here and doing
this. Yeah. It's a village, man.
Yeah, it's got it.
Same idea. Today you're going to come up on two, down to one. Over, lay it up.
Red.
Good. Rest. Good drink. Great stuff. Back into line.
Follow.
Next time, going to your right. Okay, and catch. More pace on my volley.
Halfway.
Good.
Take a couple minutes. Great work.
red, white, or blue. That cone, head and shoulders around, find the ball. Okay, get out there. Good decision, catching or holding. White. Good. Well done. Positive with that line of your dot. Red. Yep. Good. Okay. Two more. Blue. Cover. Good push. Last one. White. Well done. Good hand kick. Rest. Blue. Good. Eight. Red, with those feet. Come on. Push. Two more. Let me beat you here. Get after the ball. White. Yep. Eight. Last one. Blue. Come on. One more. That bottom hand down and out. Red. Hey, hold on. Good. Yep. Good hold. That's a much better stand shape. Good. Two more. Go. Good. Well done. Let's post it in. Last one. Go. Good hold. Great set. Good. Hands. Sorry. My bad. Indeed. There you go. Good line. Two more. Nice and quick. Good decision. Good spot. One more. Okay. Good. Other side. Players can't hit balls.
As soon as you turn,
coming off my right foot now. Last set of this. Okay, this cross it. Last little push here. Okay, four saves. Good. Good hand. Good adjustment. Good. Those hands coming towards the ball. Take it with you. Last two. Hang on. There you go. Okay, last one.
Yeah, thank you, John.
Thank you. play out to Spencer, receive, back and forth. Okay, we'll just keep going with it. Yep. Side of the D. Playing into the forward, dropping into this space. All right, touch out of your feet, hang it in.
On the ground or in the air?
In the air.
Okay.
Here we go. To each side, the ball.
Yes.
Great ball, that's the one. One more each side.
I play for the Inner Atlanta FC 03 Elite Team, and I'm in the class of 2021.
I'm Spencer Sumter, and I'm the coach of the Inner Atlanta 03 Elite Team. Alec Kann, Director of Coaching for Goalkeepers at Inner Atlanta.